Feel it in my veins tonight. Emotional suicide.